mission complete, and now dead on arrival. Whoa. This place is pretty messed up. It's the debut of the Need for Speed Zombies. Or, I mean, Necromorphs. My bad.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12-megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet.
Come on, before I can get me electrocuted. Flashing a lot. What the hell? That's weak. Oh, that's stasis too. Ah, that's cool.
The soldiers must have had stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
So that's all right. I'm sorry. I just have to make sure. Oh, that's it. So going that way. So let's see what's over here.
This is Commander Cadigan to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel to arms. Fire at will.
Oh yeah, you killed everybody, all right. Oh my gosh. He just scared the shit out of me. What did he do? Just rip it off? Come on, let's use it again. Oh, it doesn't work anymore. Dude, that scared the fuck out of me, bro. Oh my god. You gotta be right next to me too. You're dead, right? You're not dead? Damn. going on with that? Okay, I don't know. Glitch.
Chief Science Officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard.
Oh, shit. Okay, so am I good? What to do now?
Unstable. Contain all explosive materials.
I have to carry the thing here or something? Why is it locked?
Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials. Caution.
I shot all of them. Getting something.
Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials.
Power required. Yeah, I don't have the power.
Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials.
I don't get it. What am I? Oh, here we go.
I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
Oh shit. Sorry. Where am I? Oh shit. Yeah, could have used those. Is this a shooting gallery? Oh, true. Let's do it.
Shooting range online. Caution. Live fire exercise.
Oh, I had to run all over the place to shoot. Oh, I didn't know that. Let me do it again. What the fuck? Okay. I don't know why I'm doing this. Let me just kill these guys too. Front towards enemy.
Shooting range out of service. Please contact maintenance.
Oh, wow. You can't even have fun on this. So you just get everything. Okay, well, I guess you don't have to play rounds doing this. I guess that's my score, 350. I'm going that way, so let's go over here. That I came from here, right? Shit, was it going here? Oh shit. Boy, what are you doing carrying your leg? This. Watch this. Lol. Oh, large med pack. Ooh. What the hell? All right, dude. Oh my god! It's to move right when I fucking freeze it.
hearing this? It's Chen. There, on the wriggling. Did I lock him in alive?
Chen's dead. You know that.
I know my own fucking corporal. Chen, come in.
Again, so I guess I can't explode anything or else. Jesus Christ. Okay, that didn't kill and I didn't destroy the whole thing. Okay, good, good, good. I thought it was gonna like explode the whole ship. Is that it? No? What the fuck's in me? Shit. Jesus Christ. Okay, get out of that shit.
About the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
Oh, wow. Did I grab it? Different. Fuck. Not gonna shoot through, right? Scared. No! Whoa. I'm dead. Jesus Christ, man. Y'all get killed, bro. Y'all get killed. She fucking kills somebody. No. Yeah, Chen's the main part of this right now. Oh, wow. So he really sacrificed himself instead of just getting killed by a brute. That's a better way to die, in all honesty.
Warning,
primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary
systems failure. It's like Metroid. It's like that.
Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately.
Well, I'm dead. I'm out. I'm out. He just ran away. I was coming back. Who the hell is that?
Warning, heat exchanger offline.
See, they did that last time. He still didn't explain that.
Critical overload in main electrical grid.
That was a new room.
Warning. Critical overload in main electrical grid.
Pretty sure I have like a lot of time to do this.
Warning. Critical overload in main electrical grid. Warning. Critical overload in main electrical grid. Warning. Critical overload in main electrical grid. Warning. Critical overload in main electrical grid.
Jeez. Get the hell out of here. Hmm. Can I at least turn around to see? Back here, wow. At the comms.
Isaac, come in.
Here. Fuck, that was close.
Chen, Johnson, now Hammond. And I'm tracking movement from the Valor. I think some of those mutated soldiers made it on board. What about
great.
The Valor's Singularity Core?
It's covered in blood. But I got it. God. I hope Hammond was right about that shuttle.
He said it was on the crew deck. Along with every unitologist on the ship and their marker. You need to... Wait, someone opened the door near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance?
Mercer.
Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Oh, wreckage.